Howdy, soup. I guess sup, brother. Howdy, howdy. You forgot to come in. Is it follow age? Is that what we're looking for? I'm not following this channel. Amazing. How's it going, sup? Soup man, dude man, whichever. Welcome back. It's been a bit. Good to see you again. Ah, that's not even 2 years. All right. But speaking of 2 years, it's been 2 years since I played this game. I played this game and said I would finish it the next Halloween. That Halloween came and Phasmophobia got released. And so I played that all Halloween instead. But we're back. We're back. Oh my goodness. Yeah, okay. Forgot about this. So, if I recall correctly, premise of this game is this guy's wife died in a fire. Don't remember where. She was a pianist, and he is an artist. And I don't think he took it very. Also, there's some kind of sinister secret surrounding that. secret that I don't remember. Maybe I never knew. Somebody got messy with their coffee. But we're back. And things are getting spooky. And I don't show up in the mirror. Excuse me? Okay. I guess we're going back into the house. This is sort of an area we come back to after we finish every little leg of our creepy journey. My intention is to finish this game today. Ooh, that's brutal. That's okay, you can... I hope your day gets better. You'll be fine. Okay. We'll just... No, no, we'll close that door. It's okay. She needs to be alone. She needs her alone time. It's okay. It's alright. Everything's fine. What? In course. I've been drinking. Okay, how much choice do I have here? Delirious. Drunk. Whoop. Whoop. Okay. Everything's fine. Okay. I'll just be on my way, thank you. Hello, Mr. Teddy Bear. Are you waiting for somebody? Okay. I'll just... be on my way, then, I guess.
Hey, what is that? Wait, what day is it? It's Sunday? You mean Sunday. I... Oh, well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work!
Yeah, it's all their fault. That's right. That's okay, I didn't want to go back there anyway. Is that a rat? It's alright, there's probably lots of rats in this house. Hey. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty secure. Somebody's a little preggers. Kids in marriage expect the unexpected, the everyday magic of parenthood. New book by Molly Pierce, must read for parents who are expecting their first child. Order now, receive a free set of motivational tapes. Motivation. Like, way, okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. What? Squeak, squeak, squeak. Oh yeah. There was something about rats. Yeah, there was a lot of rat imagery. Yeah, okay. All right. Why are those children's booties phasing in and out? I don't like it when the door's closed behind me.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
Bonnie's not very supportive. No, 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 no. 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 I leave. Thank you, phone, for breaking the tension. How did Blaze up? Jeez. How's it going? Doing okay. I had to move most of the dolls out of her room. It was getting ridiculous. You can't throw gifts at her whenever you feel guilty for whatever it is you feel guilty for. He's a father, not another useless distraction. I'm playing Layers of Fear, or the second half of Layers of Fear. I'm a little skittish. So, I'm liable. Oh, God. Are you okay? You've stacked the chairs in an interesting manner. Shall I just leave you to it then? Okay. See you later.
Oh boy.
No, it's okay. Thank you, it's okay. You go ahead and play that game. Why is it doing this? Something up. Oh, it's pieces for that board. Superliminal because your brother had Xbox Premium. Wow, that's nice. Superliminal was fun. I enjoyed it. Why did I pick up checker pieces? Okay, I guess I gotta go down there. I played a little bit of Dead by Daylight. It was okay. Probably not really my kind of thing. Here come the bots. All the bots are back. It's alright. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Splatoon is probably my very favorite multiplayer game. Okay. There's a ding-a-ling. Had a lot of fun with Mario Party yesterday, or Friday rather, and today. Near the blueberry bush by the Emerald Creek. Oh, wait. Story. There lived a duck who was a bit of a freak. Not content to just splash away in the rivers. Oh, you like tearing out heart, chewing on levers. You like tearing out hearts and chewing. Good for you, duck. Good for you. Way to take matters into your own bill. Mario Kart's also a good, fun multiplayer experience. Although I'm not very good at it. Why am I getting like this? Yeah! I'm supposed to be here. I have not played Grounded, no. Jeez, it's very tense. Get it soon. Okay, you enjoy. I know some people who've played it. whole lot of crayons. Okay, okay. Paper falling noise. It threw something on the floor. He's very good at giving you the creepy atmosphere. This all goes into the same room, but it gets progressively more colored in. I'm gonna let this get through with whatever it's doing. Hey, you enjoy flying around the room. Don't let me bother you. More or less back to normal, except for that. Oh, no, child. Oh, hello. Can I go now? Thank you. Bye. No. Yeah, it's really funny. I gotta go. Okay. Oh. Was that? Hello? Hello? Little child? I'll just stand here then, shall I? In here, I see. Okay. Oh, yeah. Ooh, okay. Light comes on. Good, good. Let's turn the lights on. What do we got here? Little snow globe cracks in it. Freaky wheelchair, okay. That was unexpected. Yeah, there you go. Well, I didn't want to go that way. But I guess we are. Bye, child. Bye. Okay, that was actually kind of funny. Towards the red light or down there? I don't think anything is down here. Oh, okay. Yeah. Back this way, I guess. Nah. Nah, it's okay. All right, I'll just go this way. Oh. Can I run in this game? Not sort of. I hope I don't need to. It's all right, you don't have to get up. Okay, where the hell am I? Okay, closet of dolls. There's this one. Ow.
What is this crap? Oh, I'm sorry, princess. No, don't cry. We'll get you a new one. Or better yet, daddy's gonna buy you another dolly. So your other dollies can have a new friend.
Right, to replace the one I killed. This seems like a remarkably bad idea. Dead dolly. He's a soldier. He knew what he was getting into.
I had the most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
Huh? What? What? Well, I see you've got something going on in there. So I'll just leave you to that. Don't let me interrupt. What's behind this door? To have an experience. Child certainly has enough dolls. Is that a panda? That's a panda. Okay. What's a baby gonna do with a basketball? Am I really gonna do this? Nothing happened. Nothing happened. Is that locked? Something I can find in here to unlock that? Or have I failed to do something before? There we go. I'm sure something pleasant will happen if I do this. Oh, okay. No picture story here. Hush, little baby, the night is dark. Stars fade above you, the room goes dark. Used to come to tuck you in. Now she's nowhere to be seen. Now, wasn't that nice? Oh, little puppy picture's ruined. That's a shame. I'm not allowed to leave. Can I go now, please?
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Ha ha ha!
have you got in your mouth, child? Spit it out. Oh, I've got a brush icon. Oh, okay, that's the end of another portion of our little expedition. Now I can paint some more. Dust mice, even in my lungs. Okay. Yep, trunk full of dolls, broken. Of course. Some new decorations for our creepy room. Child's not happy. I'm loving it. Yeah, this is great. Our painting's coming together. It's a special. Oh, okay, that's what I just said. Here's all the things we found before. We used this as a pigment, I think. We made a white paint out of that. First, I look for a our canvas is made out of human skin. Okay, that's good. I remember that. Guess we use this for red paint. You know, jar of blood. Use some bone dust. For white paint. And we used somebody's hair as a brush. Two more parts to go. Gone. Alright. This way. This way. Door bag is gone. This is new. What's this? Okay. That's a nice painting. What's he trying to get at? Is that a fish? That's locked. Not allowed in there. Save the date of blank and blank. Well, not blank, it's all marked out. This pleasure company celebrate their wedding on Saturday. Guess that didn't go well. Can I have the lights back on, please? Hello? Hello? Well, this place has fallen into disrepair since last I was here. One exit. Keep that light on. I think that seems reasonable. It's a very expensive table. Should like to know who's broken it. I don't think I can kneel or anything here. Crouch, whatever you call it. He's on about the damn rats again. I don't think I've seen one, but that doesn't stop him from laying out traps all over the place. Claims he can hear them in the walls and that there must be hundreds of them. I fucking hope it's true. I hope they crawl out at night and eat you in your sleep, you cruel, self-obsessed, pathetic drunk. I think they're talking about me. Am I an asshole? She needs some, God damn. Yeah, okay. All right. See ya. There's a key. I got a lot of pipes. Just the wind. Just a little windy, it's nothing to be worried about. It's just a rat. Why are you staring at me, just a rat? Following a rat. Oh. Not a door, it's a little wall niche. What do you want from me, rat? Where are we going, rat friend? In here? Okay. Alright. Hello, it's not like I got a lot of choice. I need three numbers. Cat, dog, rat. Four. Five. Eight. Four, five, eight. Is that what I'm seeing? Maybe? Maybe it's this. 458 or 428, one or the other. Not either one of them. Maybe that's not it. Maybe I'm missing a clue somewhere. Cat, dog, rat. I don't know how this is done. Let's see. It seems simple. Okay. Let's see. This is the only thing we can interact with, as far as I can tell. This one's going to 6, 8, 7, maybe that's it. 6, 8, 7. Not. Three. It's a four. Well, let me look at this here. C goes to three. A and cat goes to 4. T and cat goes to 1. The R in rat goes to 6. A in rat goes to 8. T in rat goes to 7. tried 687. There we go. Guess it depended. Guess it was because it had a picture of a cat there. I don't know. I thought it would be rat because it was a rat that led us here. Yep. Okay. All right. Yeah, I know, child. It's all changing. Very bright light. Oh, it's gone. Down that other door. I may never know. This room's a bit of a mess. Hello? Body back here? Hello, Ripperoo. How are you doing today? Howdy, howdy. You someone that's changed your name recently? Glad to hear you're doing well. Welcome. Thanks for stopping by. Okay, I didn't want to go back anyway. This is very scary behind me. Everything is calm and peaceful ahead of me. Why would I want to go back? See you later. Yo! Why? Why was that a thing? Why are we doing this?
Fucking mutt won't shut up! I can do that too. See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's all right. Neither can I, apparently.
Sound a little drunk. Sorry I haven't written in a while. I've been swarmed with work. I tell you, your last letter was troubling, to say the least. Just can't believe she would set fire to your old paintings. Why would she do that? The Lady in Black, especially, that was your tribute to her, wasn't it? I don't know what to tell you, except to get her some professional help, pronto. You could probably talk to someone as well. With all that's happened, I'm sure it would do you some good. I probably don't need to tell you that the buyer was sorely disappointed with the news. New pieces just aren't selling as well as the classics. Anyway, I'll keep looking. You just hang in there and focus on your work. No, I know you still have it in you. I believe it. Your friend and agent, Thomas Caldwell. Apparently, I don't believe I've got it in. Thank you, Coke bottle, for... Actually, it's a Dr. Pepper bottle. Whatever. For popping like that. Scaring the crap out of me. Excuse you. You getting a good look? Anything in here now? Just that dog muzzle. Same stuff is in there. It's the rat again. Good. Oh, more than one rat. Fantastic. Do so like our rats. Mass of pulsating fur, poison to paint, canvas crawlers, fire, final solution. I wonder what's on the other side of this painting. This is all chained up. Probably for the best. Yikes! Okay. Everybody's a critic, I guess. Is it all worth it? I don't know. Just checking. That's somewhat disturbing. I thought I could grab that for a moment. What does it say? There we go. Fuck you too. While it is true that some artists progress beyond their times and thus become incomprehensible for contemporary critics, it is my opinion that this simply isn't the case. While it hurts me to say this, redacted, this hasn't progressed. I would go as far as to say that if anything, what we're witnessing is an artistic regression. Electrical fixtures not being completely something or other. Somebody's very critical of our work. And we don't take criticism very well.
Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is daddy's medicine. Whenever daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that. Oh God, I'm sorry.
We've been mean and nasty to the child because we're drunk. We can't handle our liquor. Sure, that will come in handy. Some kind of crank. Howdy, Limo. How'd the salmons go? Howdy, howdy. There's a dead rat there on the left. I'm assuming it's dead. Perhaps it's just taking a nap. Thanks for having me along on your Mario Party game. That was a lot of fun, as always. The rat disappeared. That's probably for the best. Don't look back. Okay, you got it. I'll just keep on going. I should have listened to the wall. Yikes! The wall was right. I lost that crank. I shouldn't have looked back. A little pain goes a long way. can't help but feel like I missed out on something by not doing what I was told. Now what? Hello, could you keep it down, please? You're disturbing the neighbors. Where am I? What am I doing? What am I missing? Oh. Sorry about that. All right, it's just a rat. Just a rat. That big a deal. The outside, please. Turn back on. Am I supposed to go down or up? I don't know. What's up? Nothing. Okay, we can't go up. That's good. Wasn't very much fun anyway. Creature upstairs.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Horde ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
What a funny story. In there. We'll just close that. She's busy. We've bothered her enough for one day. I'll let the answering machine get it. You have unfortunate facial hair. 363. I'll keep note of that. Monster painting. Some paintings defy simple words, let alone critique. A basic knowledge of the subject is an absolute must if one's to even try taming them. Babyface is one such painting. This art anomaly draws tens of thousands of mediocrity enthusiasts and Sunday abstraction aficionados. In reality, it looks like the result of a week-long art marathon of a not very well-adjusted painter locked in a dark basement. I think it's quite good myself. Yeah, well, I mean, nice. I mean, if you're gonna keep a dead rat in the drawer of your work desk, probably not a terrible place. So there's a fourth number. Maybe. Perhaps 363 and some other number. Three, what? 363 what? Oh, I just didn't do it right the first time. Was that like that before? Pretty sure that wasn't there. Somebody else will get that. Oh. We're up here now.
Solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
All right. Stupid kid. Anyway. 354. Oh, this changed. What was it? 354. That call wasn't important. We're fine. Okay, that got ripped apart.
You deserve this. All of it. All of it. All of it.
Yeah.
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg, washed it, dried it in an oven, fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
Got a finger. What are we gonna use a finger for? Is this like... is this like the handle for our brush we're making? Chair's seen better days. Lovely. The dolls are gone. That's good. Let's go this way. What's down here? Wait, wasn't there a door here a second ago? I looked away for just a second. Alright, what do we got in here? We're running out of apples. That's a damn shame. Got plenty of brains, though, apparently. We're running out of apples. All these friggin' apples. We have a plethora of apples. Once was a man full of passion, but then his wife went out of fashion. Face was a mess, he couldn't care less. She hated the man with a passion. Oh, that's right. His wife didn't die in the fire, she got disfigured in the fire. Yeah, now I remember. Is that right? I can't remember. You're a very lovely lady. I felt like I needed to say that. Yeah. Yeah, I think she liked that. That's a lot of rats.
You mind explaining this to me? I know what it is. Care to tell me how it got in my workshop? Stop lying! We both know it couldn't have gotten there on its own.
No. You have a good day. Yes, I think I'll go this way. Each mistake a pitfall. Just be quiet. Stay still. Maybe it's not even hungry. Much better. There's a zoom. Oh boy. Oh boy. What am I doing? Okay.
Is that her? Oh, God. Can she hear us? This is all fixable, right? No, you don't understand. Her face. Her hands. She will be devastated.
In ashes you shall reap. Well, okay. Can you ever paint anymore? Ever? Oh, good. Perfect. Dear sir, my wife would be thrilled to play at your wedding. Please give us a call tonight and we'll work out the details. Our number is 363-853. That's the numbers I was dialing earlier. I don't remember what the other number was. 363-853. Hopefully, I don't need to know. 3, 6, 3, 8, 5, 3. Where are the other numbers go? Anything else in here? Just that. Okay. Maybe the rest is in here? No, the door is closed and locked behind us. That's fantastic. How much we've missed. November. I think I should be happy. Why am I not happy? I have a beautiful daughter. I think she is. I know she is. So why can't I look at her without feeling sick? Used to have a loving husband, wonderful, sensitive. Now all I see is this strange man who only cares about his paintings. Like they mattered at all. It's all so pointless. Music used to help. Doesn't anymore. Doesn't anymore. What's this? Stop. Just those two? Just those two. This painting appears a lot. Yes, child! Creepy shit going on in there. Mrs. Lamp. Are we? Oh, this was so lovely and now it's not. I was gonna take Mrs. Lamp to the cafeteria for her dinner. But I don't think that's going to happen now. Answer of house, God, the sounds, foul stench. Oh, good, I need to use the restroom. Haha, nice, a knife. Perfect.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God, no. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
What did you do? What are we doing? What? This is stupid. I don't have to go down here. What am I doing? More bathtub adventures.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Yeah. I think that word means what you think it means. Okay. We got an eyeball in a jar. We're back in our room. No, we're not. Looks like Black won that game. Deer, I'm sorry. Sorry it had to come to this deer. Up a few of those. Camera's turning itself. No, it's not that funny. Spooky noises. A lot of brushes. Something I'm supposed to find in here. Howdy, Canoe. How's Canoe doing today? am playing a spooky game. It's Howdy Ween. That's what we do. I think I'm missing something here. Wasn't there a moment ago? Always put the lid down. Okay, is there anything interesting up here? Another checker piece. Choo choo! What? What? That's not how you play checkers. You'll never play it. It's pretty spooky in spots. Not gonna lie. Pictures in the oven, those will be tasty. Some stuff. I don't know what that is. This is the little child. Were you there before? I don't think you were. This is a white piece now. This is the first one. I think white's losing. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh no. Did White win? Congratulations. Good job. Here we are. We've got the last piece, or I assume is the last piece. Looks like we missed a whole bunch of rat pictures. I didn't. Why is there no voiceover for this? It's all worth perfection. Immortality. Story, such as it is this guy and his wife. His wife was a pianist. He's an artist. There was a fire, and his wife got badly burnt. And they also had a child. And things started going really wrong. That's about as much as I have gathered. Oh, and he is an alcoholic, kind of abusive, kind of a jerk. And it appears that's the end. And apparently, from what I can tell, I guess he murdered her and used her body parts to make that painting, I guess. You missed it all. Boy, I played this game 2 years ago, half of it, and said, I'm going to finish it next Halloween. Next Halloween was the Phasmophobia release, so I didn't get around to it last year. So, we finally finished it. 2 years later, we finished Layers of Fear. I mean, it was kind of just a walking game. Just an experience. Well, not really even a game. There were some minor puzzles throughout. It was interesting. It was more of an experience than a game. It did get me a couple times. It was pretty scary when I first started playing it again. I remember the first time I was playing it, it started out kind of tame. And by the end I was kind of desensitized to it. Although there was a couple of jump scares that got me. This one, we started out halfway, and it had been a while, so it was pretty disturbing to start off. But again, I kind of got into the groove of it a little bit. This second half was more creepy than jump scare. There were still a couple things. That kind of made me jump. Oh, while this is doing this, I want to take a quick break. I'm gonna play the sequels. I know there's a Layers of Fear 2, and apparently I own Layers of Fear 2. Am I gonna play it? Not this year. What's Inheritance? I don't know what that is. Some kind of new game plus, maybe. But I don't plan on playing the sequels this year. Maybe next year? Let's see what's going on. Let's see what the deal is next year. But this was interesting. Yeah, I have them on Epic. Pretty sure I got them for free on Epic. Because I don't tend to buy things on Epic. I just get all the free stuff on there. That was shorter than I anticipated it being. So, what shall we do now? What's currently going on? Not a lot.